Nazis were irritating enough in Egypt. Never mind here in what will be Guatemala. Yeah, I know they can go out on land. You might want to see if there's anything down there. Well, and it looks like he has as well, not hearing the... Wait, that's all that was here. Right, Captain Stone, time to move on. Definitely about running the... Right, we just need to pass whatever trials. Yeah. Thought as much. It's also a good thing that you're not.
Yeah!
Yes, yes, Captain Stone, it's fun. As I was saying, it's a good thing that you're not a shot. Certainly not with these sniper rifles. And now would be a good time to use it. Best keep crossing this. Now how? Right. That's how. Yeah, keep that one for the most dire emergencies. Considering you can only carry 3 of those, it's not to be used lightly. Right. Let's see. What's in store for us in this room? Well, other than picking up sniper bullets. Yeah, you might want to avoid being on the receiving end. Yeah, good shots. Didn't see you coming. And that's the point of this in the end, isn't it? Another lava gun. Yeah. You'll need to use these bounce pads to move that other bounce pad, and then use those launch pads to get to the other side. Those launch pads, for lack of a better term, seem to launch you in a specific direction, and yeah. To make sure that, yeah, thought as much. Yeah, thought that enemy reinforcements would appear once that switch was pressed. Yeah, make sure you have enough forward momentum to get to a cross. Otherwise, you're gonna die. And you're probably gonna die painfully. Because even you can't withstand that kind of fall. Yes, yes, I know it's fun. Have you forgotten your mission? I mean, what next? Do you want to go to Las Vegas with that blondie? Well, he's certainly taking his time. That and probably a few centuries, quite a few centuries, before Las Vegas even exists. Because I think around this time, the Europeans didn't arrive in the Americas. Although we know they will. Yeah, you know what to do. Yeah, you know how this works by now. And you do. Huh. That was. You've got some replacement armor. Yeah, I'm suspicious that grenade launcher. And additional medical supplies. Be ready for a fight, Captain Stone.
Hey guys, let's play hot potato.
No, let's play golf. Oh, actually more than four. Because that's the amount of explosives we used. Four isn't enough to destroy them. Right now I'm doing it. Oh, I was wondering where you were. Yeah, I'd pick those up as. I don't remember where you picked up the Tommy gun ammo. Sorry, couldn't help it. Yeah, I know. The real threat is outside. And I'm not talking about at least one of those clear skeletons that, for some reason, didn't. As I was saying, somehow didn't come in here. Yeah, that way's where you need to be going. Yeah. Rocket launcher timers. What's up there? Might be useful. Yeah, if you feel that you've got problems, you might want to use that.
Is it just me? Or did everything around here get a lot better looking? Where's the mirror?
It is by your standards, narcissistic blood knights. I was wondering when they were going to appear in numbers. Remember where that. Ah, there it is. Right. Yeah. Get up close! Because you can take the beating now. Won't take any beating. So how damaging the enemy is. Well, one starts. And you're all gone. Don't know how it works, but who cares? Looks like you're in the worst of. Oh wait, I was mistaken. Yeah, you might want to establish your way of the bones go boom. Right in front of you. Oh, now you remember the flamer. Oh yeah. Remember these. Not as durable. How convenient. And you have something well suited for precision long range. It's not going to be that easy, is it? Yeah. That's the reason why we're here. A crystal skull made out of Asarian material. Yeah, I'm guessing you're gonna need to go to one of the back, both the side temples. If you want to get in there. Because going straight ahead... Ooh, now you've attracted attention. Bring forth explosive death. Ignore that one. You can get back to it later. They have a minimum range before they can start firing. Yeah, remember all the trouble you had to go through to get this person outside of the Temple of Hatshepsut? Not as much problems here. I think your best bet is to go through each of the side temples and then come back to the one in front. The one in front of them. That's likely to be the one that has what is needed. Yeah, that looks out of place, doesn't it? A parody of the Hollywood sign in Los Angeles. Which, I may add, is written in English. It'll be centuries before that language is heard of. Never mind understood. It's out of place, I'll say that much. Yes. gun is your friend. As is your shotgun. Yeah, it's conserved Tommy gun ammo. You're not exactly having it in abundance right now. Yeah, great. Thank you, Al Capone. Why don't you deal with the rest of the welcoming committee? I mean, why not go Sylvester Stallone on them while you're at it? Yeah, not how I envisioned you doing it, but as long as they're dead, that's all that matters. Yeah, two of them. Be sure to look for the supplies. Unless you want to end up dead, in which case, Earth and your time is officially doomed. And I don't think we want that, do we? Yeah, I know there's armor there. You'll need to go up there if you want to, well, figure out. Well, at least you're using your flame ammo. might as well use that. I'm starting to think that they scream just to add a bit of terror to their suicidal explosive tendencies. Yeah, jump on the supports if you want to get that. Yeah, this is the right height. You might want to do it a bit quicker than that. And not back off too soon. Or not soon enough. Or too far. When you're ready. Much better. Now to enter one of the temples. Or rather, where one of the trials are. Well, we've got an adequate amount of preparation to deal with those kamikaze. Insulting by themselves, are they? Certainly with enough room to maneuver. Whichever direction the wind is blowing, move the other way. Or you get spiked to death.